Hello children, welcome in art and craft class. So children, today we are going to learn about a drawing of cock. Means cock is also found in nature, means made, it is also creation of God. So let's start drawing. In your book these steps are given, step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So by following these steps we will start drawing it here. Okay, so let's start with step 1. In step 1, one circle is given. So you will draw one circle. Step 2, small circle here. Then step 3, we will join these lines here. Then step 4, we will make this face. Then step 5, we will make this tail. And this area. Then step 6, these details. And so your drawing of cock is ready. So same way, by following these points or steps, you can draw here this and this kind of cock. Okay, so it's your homework. So that's it, students. Take care and goodbye.